तं सजीवं सादयितं सावधूतं परिजनसहितं कृष्ण चैतन्य देवं श्री राधा कृष्ण पादं सगण ललिता विशाखान्वितांश्च भजसि कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानन्द श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि गौर भक्त वृंदो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड गौरांग ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु परंपरा ऑल ग्लोरीज टू हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र संकीर्तन ऑल ग्लोरीज टू हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस सच्चिदानंद शीश भक्ति विनोद ठाकुर ऑल ग्लोरीज टू हरिनाम चिंतामणि ऑल ग्लोरीज टू माई बिलावेड स्पिरिचुअल मास्टर हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस श्रील भक्ति प्रमोद पुरी गोस्वामी ठाकुर All glories to my grand spiritual master, His divine grace Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. All glories, all glories, all glories. So let me see any questions today. Looks like no questions. Yeah. So anyway, so we have to continue that Harinam Chintamani. We are in the second chapter, text number 43. Different resolve from primary and secondary names. Different type of resolve. Primary and secondary. Ei rupe namo karmo. ज्ञानकांड गतो पुण्यमोक्षो दान करे शास्त्रो सम्मतो तो नाम इज चिंतामणि नाम इज थॉट फुलफिलिंग स्टोन व्हाट एवर वी विल थिंक ड्यूरिंग चंटिंग इट इज आवर डेस्टिनी इट विल बी आवर डेस्टिनेशन साधन चिंतिवे जहा सिद्धि काले पाइवे तहा दिस इज द मीनिंग ड्यूरिंग द टाइम ऑफ स्मरण साधन इज कॉल्ड चंटिंग हरे कृष्ण महामंत्र चिंतिवे मीन्स थिंकिंग जहा मीन्स व्हाट एवर यू थिंक ड्यूरिंग द पीरियड ऑफ चंटिंग व्हाट एवर वी थिंक सिद्धि काले व्हेन यू गेट परफेक्शन पाइवे तहा वी विल गेट इट accordingly. Therefore, we have to fix our mind. Always, I am telling everyone all that that we have to fix our mind during sadhana. And actual spirituality means to fix our mind. Where is our destiny? There we have to fix our mind. As soon as we are able to fix our mind, then no problem. You know, we are chanting We are chanting every day according to the prescription of our parampara. But mind still jumping here and there, naughty. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also explained, Chitta sthir habe ekante bhajibo hari. Chitto, main part of chitto is mind. Mind, heart, intelligence, everything together called chitto. Sthir habe, fix. What, where to fix? Ekante bhajibo hari. Just to serve Lord attentively. That is called ekante bhajibo hari. In every aspect, every steps, when we are always think about to please the worshipful God, our worshipful God, such a divine couple. A divine couple says, my devotee is worship, he has first preference. Madhubhakta pajyabhyadikaha. My devotee is worship, is first and preference. So therefore, Guru and Vaishnav, they are divine couples, devotees. So we have to do that. We have to chant under the shelter of Guru Vaishnav. Then eventually we can reach the divine couple. But sometime, what I explain, what the Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained, result different result from primary and secondary names. Ei rupe namo karmo gyano kando gato jato. Nam, gyano, karma, gyano kanda, karma kanda. Yesterday I explained about that. What is the benefit, or not benefit is not a good word, consequence. Best word, consequence. What is the consequence to follow the footsteps of karma and gyano? Karma always inspiring us to get name, fame. We are chanting, but if we are running behind name, fame, distinction, recognition, desire, then you have to know we are running behind karma. Jnana, we have desire to merge with the Lord. Not only that, we have desire to recognize with some reading Shastra, lots of code, Sanskrit code. You know, in this regard, I like to tell you that one several history between Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj and my grand spiritual master, His Divine Grace, Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur. The disciples and guru. Whenever Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur used to meet with Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj insisting him to speak some Shastra from Srimad Bhagavatam. Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta scholarly he explained. Of course, he has realization as well as scholarly. He explained some commentary, Vishwanatha Chakravarti commentaries of any text of Srimad Bhagavatam. After hearing all this explanation, Srila Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj used to ask Srila Prabhupada, means Vimala Parashad, instead of that, if we say these things, new commentary, which is coming from the heart of Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj. So Srila Prabhupada used to say to my spiritual master that I become completely surprised how my Gurudev explaining better than my realization. Completely astonished, make me astonished. Make me feel astonished. Just how he knows. Literally, he was not that much educated. The how, actually, Shastra is revealed in our heart. Like Dhruva Maharaj, when Supreme Lord appeared in front of his face, he was trying to glorify, but unable to glorify because of the language. He doesn't know Sanskrit. Then Supreme Lord, one hand he has conch. Conch is the symbol of knowledge. Just putting to his body, touching to his body. Touching to his body on his head. Then Dhruva Maharaj able to glorify Lord with Sanskrit text. So actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, if you look, he composed so many texts, so many books, but he put everything to the Ganga water. Only kept 8 verses, which is called Sikshashtaka. Sikshashtaka, 8 verse based on Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Feeling, realization of Hare Krishna Mahamantra, different stage of realization. This is Sikshashtaka. But here, primary, people mostly, nowadays, if you look the reality, then you can see Vaishnava supposed not to be in competitive mood, but now we are competitive mood. Why? Because of the karma standings. We want to recognized. We want to get name and fame. Although we are chanting, but we want recognition. As soon as we have such tendency of recognition, name, fame, appreciation, then you have to know it is the trap of karma. Jnana, we have, when recognition is the one, I have to be God. Everybody should respect me as a pure devotee, as good as God. I don't know who is chanting Hare Krishna mantra, they want to merge with Lord or not. They want to get mukti, like a liberation with same form of Lord, that I don't know. But according to my realization with different association, I saw everybody wants to get recognition, which is not matching to chant with pure name. So punno moksha dana kare. Punno means Punya means what we say, what we say, pious merit. Punya moksha, I told you moksha means liberation. Dana kare, sastero sammato. According to the scripture, whatever we have desire, it is appear. Punya moksha dana kare, sastero sammato. According to sastra, scripture, punya. Like I am chanting to cure all the purpose to cure all my sinful reaction. Yeah, it will go. Nama sankirtane sankirtan hoite papo samsaro nashan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, through chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra, it will destroy sankirtan hoite pap, sin, bad karma, samsar, attachment. With material attachment, it will also destroy. Which is the cause? What is the cause of our material distress? This is material attachment. Why? Because material attachment, material stuff, material thing, it's not stable, always changing. Today our mind. Appreciation. Mind have appreciation for someone. Tomorrow same mind, rejection, the same person. Always changing. Mind always changing, jumping here and there. Because the nature of material world, material nature like that. Therefore, we should fix our mind towards the Lord. As soon as it will fix, Lord is not material at all. Although material world created by Lord, but Lord is not material. It is transcendental. It is always eternal. Whatever we have desire to get perfection, Lord always giving us accordingly. So devotee, real devotee, they are not running behind punya, moksha, dana, giving charity. Charity. So I get, if I distribute cloth, food, that will give us pious merit. It's true, pious merit. But this is not our main goal of life. Main goal of life is to deliver ourselves from the miserable mundane world. That we have to fix our mind. Under every steps we have to think, I am in the right path or wrong path. One step is, if we just made mistake, then you have to go another direction. Just like a connective road. If you just there is a 4-5 direction in one point. If you get wrong direction, then you go wrong. You will reach wrong place. Always you have to know right place. Right place is, I want to deliver myself from this miserable mundane world. Then in this regard, Lord prescribe, kalau nasti harinam kevalam. Kalau nasteva, nasteva, nasteva gatirannata. With such understanding, when you are just chant, then definitely Lord will pulling us to that direction where we can fulfill our, where we are able to fulfill our desire. So, पुण्य मोक्ष दान करे शास्त्र सम्मत। सो वी डोंट वांट पुण्य, वी डोंट वांट मोक्ष लिबरेशन, वी डोंट वांट टू एक्स मैंने वी डोंट वांट टू इन्वॉल्व आवर सेल्फ विथ बोथ व्हाट शास्त्रों से एज वी आर गौड़ीय वैष्णव। गौड़ीय वैष्णव ओनली वन गोल, ओ लॉर्ड आई वांट टू बी योर इटर्नल सर्वेंट, प्लीज एंगेज मी टू योर टू बी एंगेज मी टू योर इटर्नल सर्वेंट। दैट इज द गौड़ीय वैष्णव अल्टीमेट गोल। आवर वर्शिपफुल गॉड इज राधा कृष्ण लॉर्ड चैतन्य। In order to reach them, we have to follow the footsteps of Guru and Vaishnava. So, please try to understand that our goal and practice accordingly. Name roje moksha phalo Krishna Premadhana. Now is the mukha fall, means primary fall, primary benefit, and ultimate benefit, based ultimate benefit, primary result we can best way. Name roje mukha fall Krishna Premadhana. तार मुख नाम मात्र लभे साधु सग साधुगण। साधुगण देयरफॉर इन आवर ट्रेडिशन प्रीवियस टीचर्स और पूर्वाचार्य प्रीवियस टीचर्स दे ऑलवेज प्रिस्क्राइब दैट कृष्ण भक्ति जन्म मूल है साधु संग। द रूट ऑफ कृष्ण भक्ति इज बेस्ड ऑन द एसोसिएशन ऑफ साधु पायस पर्सन। क्वेश्चन इज हुई साधु। Sadhu means which in brief we can say who is searching eternity. Everybody is searching eternity. Yes. Everybody wants to go. Wants to deliver ourselves. But if they made mistake, direction made mistake. Direction to chant Harinam without any expectation, only one expectation, oh Lord, I want to be your eternal servant. In this regard, we have to follow the footsteps of our previous teachers. But we become independent, we want to get recognition, appreciation, and going ahead with chanting, then what happened? Mukha phal Krishna prem lufar. Therefore, primary result of chanting the holy name is pure love for Krishna. Krishna prem, divine love. Primary result. Therefore, Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, that chitta shuddhi sarva bhakti sadhan udgam krishna premadgam premamrito ashadan krishna prapti sevamrito samudre majjan. Means through chanting we are curing the dirt of our heart. Chitta shuddhi, dirt of our mind. What is the dart of our mind? What I explained before. Recognition, appreciation, name, fame, distinction, desire. During the chanting, if we have, That is called the dirt of our heart. We have to clean it. Therefore, Lord Chaitanya clearly explained in his third sloka of Shikshashtakam, what he composed, personally composed, Supreme Lord in the form of Chaitanya, what he composed personally, Trinadapi Sunicharam. This is the definition of Vaishnavas, or Sadhu. Trinadapi Sunicharam, humble like a blade of grass. Taroriva Sahishnuna, tolerant like a tree. And Amani, this is the main point, Amani, completely free from material recognition, appreciation, name, fame, desire. Amani, that is Amani. Manada, respect everyone. We are respecting. Formally we are respecting, but internally we are respecting or not, that is, we know. Kirtaniya Sada Hari chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra. That is the definition of the symptom Vaishnava. That is Sadhu. Vaishnava is Sadhu. They are searching real eternity. Real Vaishnava are searching eternity. Therefore, Vaishnava, we consider whatever that Vaishnava may be man, may be woman, may be householder, renounce, but how much they have purity of chanting, that much category of their searching eternity, that much they are sadhu. So, Name Raja Mukha Phal Krishna Prema Dhana. Bhakti Mantra Guru Dharpa says, like that, as soon as our heart, our consciousness, our mind clean, Chitta Suddhi, pure, then after that, Bhakti Mantra Guru says, what happened? Krishna Premad Gam. Krishna Prem will appear there. Love, pure loving, love for Krishna. Pure love for Krishna will appear only that time. Otherwise, we have always calculating ourselves. Please give me this, I can give you that. This is not like a devotion, but a pure loving relation with Lord Krishna, our divine couple, or worshipful God, Sri Sri Radha Krishna. Real love means no expectation. Only giving. Give. Without, and only giving for the satisfaction of object of love. Our object of love is divine couple, Lord Chaitanya. So we have to give. And in order to offer them directly, it is impossible to go through Guru Vaishnava. But nowadays it's very difficult to find out such type of Guru Vaishnava. Therefore, Narottam Thakur says, pray to Krishna. Krishna is your ultimate Guru. Krishna will pulling us to that association according to our feeling, according to our standard. Krishna will pulling us accordingly. Krishna Kripaya Guru Mele. By the grace of Krishna, by the mercy of Krishna, we are able to get Guru. Again, Narottam Thakur says, Guru Kripaya Krishna Mele. So, by the mercy of Guru, we are able to get service of Krishna. But due to our disqualification to justify our guru, we have to always take shelter of Krishna first. Then Krishna will reveal to our heart who is our guru. In that way we are able to get pure devotee as a guru. You know, I was confused when during my when I was thinking about my initiation. Then I read that text what Narottam Thakur says. Then I pray to Krishna. Then my grandfather, who is disciples of Srila Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta, he's taking me all over. Bhakti Rakha Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Kusum Sroman Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Mohik Bhagavad Goswami Maharaj, my spiritual master, different the generation, like so many other acharya. Even as a day of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta's birthplace temple inauguration, that time so many Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta's disciples was there. Indupoti Baba, Jagamohan Prabhu, so many. Bhakti Hridaya Bhana Goswami Maharaj, everybody was there. Bhakti Bhudev Shrauti Goswami Maharaj, so many names are. But he just told me that as you like, to whom you like, you have to choose your guru. Then I was thinking, what my heart says. Heart always trying to remember to whom he remembered, to whom he recognized that he is not giving initiation to anyone. It was my spiritual master. When he approached him for initiation, he says, "You have wrong decision. You take wrong decision because I am a poor Brahmin sannyasi. I have no temple. I am living in my Guru, my Godbada's temple. You will suffer if you take initiation from me." You know. So I was totally confused myself. So what Krishna revealing my heart, that he is telling so. Then he says, "You are too small." I'm not small. I already in secondary, higher secondary student that time. And also you have to get degree first. So many options he's giving. Then I was thinking what to do. But my grandfather taking me to the different other acharya. I went to Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, I remember. That time Sridhar Goswami Maharaj's acharya, Govinda Maharaj, was not sannyasi. But Sridhar Maharaj calling him Govinda Maharaj. So anyway, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, as soon as I reached my grandfather saying that, you know, he is a Jivan Mukta. He has actually, Jivan Mukta means liberated soul, self-liberated soul. So you have to wash his feet, drink his Charanamrit. Then Sridhar Goswami Maharaj explained to my grandfather, "Madan Mohan Prabhu, why you are talking such things? This is not our Siddhanta." Then my grandfather says, "Okay, go to the water, go and touch his feet." I just go and touch his feet. He was sitting on the easy chair like this. And then he said, "Go to the tap." water tap, and then drink the water. In that way, drink Charanamrit. I did so. But how much my heart is feeling attraction towards my spiritual master, who has no temple, no disciples, nothing. I am not feeling that much. I saw Siddhartha Maharaj, Maharaj surrounded so many Western sannyasis, devotees, so much huge institution. But I am not feeling that much attraction. He has so many surrounding, many peoples, this educated. I explained to my grandfather, I feel better and I feel attachment with your godfather Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. Then grandfather said, you have to wait for him. But still he's taking me so many places. Bhakti Kusum Sumon Goswami Maharaj, Chaitanya Mat Acharya, Adi Mat. Chaitanya Sumon Goswami Maharaj, I feel he loved me so much. Whenever I go, he used to give me sweet. I love sweet. And even he's giving initiation, he allowed me to sit in front of him. Yeah. 1978 or 79, when he's giving initiation, 78 or 79, I can't remember. So he is giving initiation in the same room I am sitting there. And he told me personally, you can stay here, Chaitanya Mat, and read Sanskrit from our Bhakti Bhushan Bhagavad Maharaj. But my heart was not that much attachment, such type of temples, such type of followers, such type of nothing. Then finally, after eight years of waiting, my spiritual master all of us hardened. He is telling me, today I like to give initiation. I never approach him. I used to go whenever I got holiday from students, from school. I used to go and meet with him. We're not so far, 2 rupees by bus from our home to the Kalighat, Calcutta, 2 rupees only. I used to come, pay obeisance, and used to listen to his katha, student life. I used to go back. Even I went to my spiritual master brought me, my grandfather brought me to Bhakti Bhushan Bhagavad Maharaj. Just right after Orulobi Maharaj's physical departure, he became Acharya. Bhagavad Maharaj also liked me so much. 7 days he kept me. And every day he gave instruction. Whatever Ballabhak Prasad, you have to give him. Bhagbajar Gaudiyamat Ballabhak Prasad. Very nice. Nice, hot puri, halwa, so much. Fry things. And young life, young stage, I used to take very nicely, enjoy 7 days. And also allow me to study where Prabhupada physically passed away. That room full of Gaudiya was there, Nadia Pakas was there. Whole day I was 7 days. Whenever I get off time and they are not closing that room, always I am in that room bringing Gaudiya and reading and keeping notes. 7 days I did. My grandfather actually gave me the seva to note it. I was not initiated. He was trying to fix my mind towards his God Father. Anyway, so many Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta disciples I search. My grandfather took me, but mind and heart as attached with my spiritual master, who has no temples, no follower, just like a simple pandit in Gaudiya society. And priest, we can say. Everybody coming to him just to know about so many ritualistic process. And any kind of questions from Shastra, if they don't know which Shastra, he, as soon as you ask him, he will give you the Shastra's name, chapter number, and text number. So therefore, Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami used to say always that he is Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj is alive Vaishnava encyclopedia. And this is fact. This is fact that when he gives any discourses, he always quotes Shastra. And giving the which part of the Shastra, he explained that. You know, like a simply explain the sloka and then never any other explanation. So anyway, this was not my attraction. But I don't know Shastra that time. I feel it's like my relation with him more close than others. I'm not disrespecting everyone. I am respecting everyone. But I feel more close. So I was just close my lips and I was thinking, if he's not accepting disciples, I will just stay. I will remain in this without initiation. And because that time Gaudiya Math system was not to chant on the beads without initiation. I used to chant on the fingertip. Every day before going to school, after taking bath, 108 times Mahamantra chant in our prayer room. And then go to school. Evening time also that, just like I feel I got initiation, but I never get initiation. But in this way, this is connection. In this way, I'm not any doubt about I am in this wrong place. I feel I am in the right place. My guru is pure. Maybe he was not that much famous, but he's pure. It is the most important is pure devotee searching through Krishna. Because Krishna is ultimate guru. Krishna Rakshati Jagat Trayam Guru. He is real Jagat Guru, universal guru. And all the initiating or instructing guru, they are his representative. So according to our standard of devotion, Krishna inspire us, our reveal our heart, awaken our heart accordingly, and we feel attached accordingly. Therefore, canvassing is not the way to accept Guru. So anyway, so namero je mukha phal Krishna prema dana. Mukha phal, primary result or primary benefit is Krishna prema. Therefore, first of all, we have to chant and make our consciousness, mind and heart clean. Chitta suddhi sarva bhakti sadhana dugam. How? Through chanting. Sankirtanam sankirtan hoite papa samsara nasan. Then chitta suddhi sarva bhakti sadhana dugam. Through chanting, all the sinful reaction pass away and attachment. What I explained, attachment. At what attachment? We want recognition, recognition, appreciation, name, fame, such type of material attachment. This is called samsar. How much we have attachment with such things, that in a period of time we have to come down here in the material world. Again and again, different form. Don't think always we have come down here with human form. According to our karma, we have to come down here with different form. So this is our system of creation. We can say, why I'm saying creation? But what we create in our mind according to the influence of the association. Because our mind, our heart always feel desire according to the influence of the association. And according to karma, we are getting association. This is fact. So accordingly, we are going ahead. So, name roje mukha phalo Krishna premadhana Tara mukha nama matro Lobe sadhugana Sadhugana Sadhu The sadhu We are to whom we are actually when we are able to recognize sadhu when you take shelter of Krishna. Krishna kripaya guru mele. That is Narottam Thakur explained. Taramukho namo matro love sadhu gana. You know, according to the association of sadhu, we have our desire. We are getting our desire. You know, some sadhu, they are inspiring us to fixing our mind towards Vrindavan. Like Raghunath Das Goswami explained, Braja Radha Krishna Prachura Paricharjar Seva Mihotanu. In Vrindavan, so many service of our divine couple Radha Krishna. Please engage. Please engage. So we have to do that. Fixing our mind. This is called real spirituality. Fixing our mind to our spiritual abode, that is spirituality. Fixing our mind with material stuff, that is materialism. So anyway, so real sadhu, they want to get only mukho nama matra. Mukha naam is only prem. Primary result of chanting or prime result of chanting is prema, Krishna prema. Pure love for Krishna, pure love. Only sadhu, real sadhu, they want only that. I can give you so many examples. I already gave so many times same example, like Sridhar. Sridhar told by Lord Chaitanya, I like to give you boon. I like to give you boon if you touch dust, dust turning gold. If anyone got the opportunity, Lord appeared. And Lord says, I like to give you a boon, ask them boon. What you will say? I like to give you a boon, such boon. Touch dust, dust turning gold. Will you accept it or not? I think most of us will happily accept. Yeah, I will make gold, sell the gold, and then Satyabhama has Samantak Muni, Satyabhama, Krishna. You can look her life, she was not happy. Right? So material attachment always pulling us in depression. Therefore, real sadhu, whatever opportunity, privilege coming to get material gain, they don't want to involve that. They want only, oh Lord, I like to engage myself to your service only. Therefore, Sridhar says to Lord Chaitanya, if you really want to give me boon, please keep me under your lotus feet, life after life after life. We don't want such type of boon. The dust turning gold, I don't want that. My spiritual master often used to say, whenever we become sincere of our spiritual practice, Mayadevi always coming with so many greedy options, giving us so many greedy options. Even the sannyasi sadhus, when they are very advanced, trying to really be sincere, so Mayadevi giving us so much name, fame, follower, opulence. My spiritual master explained it. I'm just telling that. My spiritual master explained. As soon as we feel that, oh, I have so many followers, so much opulence, so many temples, so much opulence. When we are thinking in our mind like this, that is the Mayadevi's last punishment. That means name, fame, desire, Sushmaru means a subtle manner is still inside our heart. Therefore, we are not qualified to enter the abode of the Lord. We have to be completely free from all type of material attachment. Then we are eligible to enter the spiritual abode, Vrindavan. Therefore, Narottam Thakur clearly explained, Vishaya chhadiya kabe shuddha habe mon kabe hamo herabo Sri Vrindavan. So real sadhu, they don't want at all any kind of greedy option, material option. They want only, hey Lord, please give me your praying. So Vishaya means sense enjoyment object. Where we are able to enjoy the material stuff. Enjoy material stuff. Vishaya chhadiya means when, oh Lord, and actually Nityananda's mercy means Guru Deva's mercy, Guru Parampara's mercy allow us to be leave of the all the sense enjoyment object tendency. Then we are able to keep our mind pure. Shuddha habe mon, pure mind. When mind pure means mind always fixed towards divine couple, divine abode. That is called purest place. Shuddha habe mon. Therefore, I am always explaining that spirituality means fixing our mind towards the Lord. That is called spirituality. Through chanting, we can fix our mind towards the Lord according to our standard of chanting. Maybe Golok Vrindavan, maybe whatever. This Bhauma Vrindavan, whatever, wherever. Just you have to fix your mind. Shuddha habe mon. Kabe ham he rabo Sri Vrindavan. Then we are eligible to enter Vrindavan. That is our ultimate desire of this human form. Ultimate desire. We don't know that. We are thinking ultimate desire to become guru, to become acharya, to become recognized. It's not like that. Material recognition we don't want. We want spiritual recognition. Guru Vaishnava recognized, blessed, then we have to think that is my real degree. Right? Harvard University certificate and Calcutta University certificate, which is more valuable? This is the material if you look, Harvard University. Why? Because the best. So someone, so you can get this local university certificate. We don't want local university. This topmost university, Harvard University. So we want that. We want topmost, Golok Vrindavan. Who came from Golok Vrindavan, our previous teachers. Their recognition. I blessed you. That is the best. Now if we just absorb it, their blessings, and go ahead with a practice, sincerely, how much sincerely we will practice. We should not give any indulgence with our body to relax it. Like you can see, devotee arrange very nice accommodation for me. If I think it's a very nice place for rest, enjoy. If I think in my mind, then Lord will arrange accordingly. Rest it. Because material world always pulling us towards its direction. And our goal, because human, we have the best intelligence, we have to go not to involve with the material attachment. Gradually we try to attach with spiritual attachment. And that we can be success through chanting. Under the shelter of our previous teachers, parampara. Therefore, try to take shelter of parampara's members, chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra. No Damodar questions. No? But there is no question, Damodar. I check, but there is no question. Maybe he was not able to send. So take shelter of the previous teachers and chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra and fix your goal to become servant of divine couple. Hare Krishna. Lord will fulfill. We will get blessings of previous teachers. And they eventually fulfill our desire. Hare Krishna.